So a common thing in Airtable is that you start with a small base. You've got a couple fields, you start adding some records into the table, and then over time it grows and you start adding more fields, more records, maybe you add more tables, and it grows in complexity. And you eventually look at some fields and you go, this field should be a linked record. So a common approach is that you go and you add a new table, you add all the records, then you go back to the first table and you add a new column and you manually link all the records to your new table. I'm going to show you a really quick way that you can create the new table, create all the new records, and link everything up in just a few clicks. Let's dive in. So here I am in my base. I've got 50 names and addresses, and let's pretend that I'm looking at this table and I'm thinking city. City should be a linked record field. Now, the beginner way of doing this would be to go and add a new table, add my cities. Then I come back, I add a new field, I manually map those out. The pro way of doing it is to come right to my city field, click on edit field. Regardless of if you have a single line text, a single select, a multi-select, what you can do is you can click on that field type, then click on link to another record, and you will notice that there's an option to create a new table. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to create a new table. It grabs the field label, so it grabs city. It's going to name my table city. In this case, I do not want to allow linking to multiple records, but I'm going to get my data from this column. And so when I hit save, you'll notice that all of my cities have turned into linked records. So in just a few clicks, what I've done is I've created a new table, I've got all of my cities added, and I've got all of my linked records showing up in that table. So I've done that in one fell swoop like a boss. So I hope that helps. This has saved me a lot of time. I used to go in, I used to manually do it all, but you can actually, right from that field, create the new table, bring in all that data, and link everything up in one fell swoop. So I hope that helps. If you liked this tip, you found it helpful, please subscribe to our channel, like the video, and we will see you at the next tutorial.